Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another video. Yes, it's Christmas Day and I'm out doing another POV. I'm getting a lot of good reaction and a lot of good views on POVs. So if you guys want me to keep up the POVs, let me know, just comment below. But today we're in the Mark II Focus ST and I hope you guys enjoy it. I've not started it up in some time, it's been about 5 days. So let's start it up and let's hear the cold start. So the Mark II Focus ST, standard 225 brake horsepower, 320 newton meters of torque. Obviously I've done a bit of fiddling about with it, induction kit and also a Scorpion exhaust, no res and a D-cat, so we're pushing a teeny weeny bit more than 225 brake horsepower. Oh, does that exhaust sound lovely? Another thing is, if you don't want your drive shafts to go, these cars are prone to drive shafts to go. Drive with traction off. Right, let's take the scenic route. Guys, anyway, that was the POV on my Mark II Focus ST. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm thinking of going live on YouTube. You guys tell me what you think. Should I do that? That said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know the POV videos are something that are getting a lot of views, and I appreciate that. Thank you very much. I'm gonna wrap it up there. Have a good Christmas. Happy New Year. Stay safe. Take care, and I'll see you soon, guys.